Brother, congratulations. You are now born again. Jesus now lives inside of you. So, my brother, it is good to know the scripture. When you know the scripture, you will understand. In the book of Luke, chapter 5, Jesus ate with the Pharisees and the sinners. So, there is love in sharing. Oh, what is wrong with you? Longer truth. You cannot see people dancing one place. My brother, excuse me, please, eh? God bless you.
Pastor, I don't like what you are doing, no. It's not fair. Only is eating. I'm not eating anything. You cannot even give me, even small
stuff. Are you the one preaching? Didn't you read your Bible very well? In the book of Mark 2, 16 to 17, when Jesus ate with the Pharisees, did he give to the disciples? What is your problem?
It's not fair.
So, there is love in sharing. That is why the both of you are sharing this drink. Remember, Jesus ate with sinners, he dined with sinners, he ate with prostitutes. So, my brothers, there is love in sharing. That is why the both of you, there is something enumerating in the both of you. That is why you guys are. My brothers, we have to share to manage.
Jesus Christ.
What are you doing? Let me lead the people to Christ.
Oh, this place is hot.
What did I say?
Let me lead you people to Christ.
Let me lead you people to Christ. You. What did I say?
Let me lead you people to Christ.
Pastor, what are you doing?
Can you see me?
Yes, I can see you.
Hey, something is wrong.
Brother, this people are saying let's run away. Pastor.
Who is your pastor? I'm going.
Pastor, what are you doing?
Heavenly rays.
Pastor! Pastor, wait!
Run. Run. Run.
Ha ha ha!